He grabbed his nuts. He's like, I don't give a fuck. That's
how we roll, man. Take that shot.
Welcome back, British Larry. Thank you for being part of the Hood Nation. We're going to check out this video. Another request from you. Let's get this started. You're going to have to tell me how to pronounce it. Is it Shinny or Shinny? I'm assuming because it's big and small. So Shin-E, Shinny. Do your best to type it out, how to pronounce it for me. I really appreciate it. Let's go ahead and check this out. And we have a K-pop list only that you can come binge with us. We're almost at 100 videos now. That guy is awesome with that gray hair. He's just got that vampiric look. Shit, sounds like Michael Jackson. Shit, glow sticks. He grabbed his nuts. He's like, I don't give a fuck. Unfortunately, I looked up the wrong lyrics before I started watching this. They have another song just called Fire. Break it down. So he's definitely feeling this girl. He's feeling like he's being they're feeling like they're being resurrected, kind of like the phoenix, and they can feel burn inside. Hot. Love. My love. My love. Oh, yeah. I really love the rhythm and stuff like that. They totally just brought back. Oh shit, bringing it back. A 70s feeling. That is some 70s disco shit right there. And being reborn. Like the phoenix. In the fire. I like it though. I'm digging this. Oh my. I'm not gonna lie, that was bad. For the rest of this, I'm feeling. I'm feeling it. I think it's time that we kind of do the whole history repeats itself. Hell, I see people riding my grandma's bike around now. Just don't fall, whatever you do. Nope, he fell. I'm sure it was all in fun, though. What? I like that. That almost reminds me of, oh god. I can't. It's like some goofy movie when little Max on stage, like. Those big old weird looking ones with the big old banana seat. I mean, geez, about 5-6 years ago, I saw that and I was just laughing. Turn and come to find out, shit's in style again. I mean, what? Damn, that place is packed. Woo! No, not that one again. No, not the swan. Not the swan. Anything but a swan. Alright, there you go. That's cool. No. Here we go. Thanks, British Larry, again for this. Maybe I should try that really loud like that. Yo! Shake that ass, shake that, spank it. Kasame da for that request, Bruce Larry. That was tight. So anyways, thanks for that request again, Bruce Larry. This is Drunk FX. Check out our K-pop list only. Binge with us. And I'm out.